Hey everybody, welcome back to Britpop's React. Today it is Metal Monday again.
Metal Monday.
It comes around really quick, doesn't it,
these Metal Mondays? It does. Yeah.
We got Rainbow today for you, since you've been gone.
Yeah.
Now, since you've been gone, sort of rings a bell. Rainbow, I thought it was Bungle, Zippy and George.
No, not them ones.
When you first mentioned it from a children's TV series popular in the 80s and 90s here in the UK. But it's not. It's a metal band. I've not heard of them by name.
Okay. Well, I mean, we had some fun last week with Motley Crue, which we weren't expecting to have so much fun with those. So now we're coming back across to the UK, back to sort of early metal. So Rainbow, also known as Richie Blackmore's Rainbow, a British rock supergroup band based in Hartford, England, and formed in 1975 by Richie Blackmore. They originally established with Ronnie James Dio, who we again know from Black Sabbath because he took over from Ozzy Osbourne. So they all sort of interchange, and I think Blackmore came from Deep Purple. So that, you know, all these bands sort of move and shift around. Okay. Rainbow recorded two studio albums with Dio, Rising and Long Live Rock and Roll, before Dio left the band to join Black Sabbath in 1979. This one, I'm not going to lie, I know this one, but because we're sort of, you know, doing our scores of metal bands, pick this one and see how we get on.
All right, so this is a 1979 version?
Yes.
So, okay.
Who will be the singer? I'll have a look.
Oh, yeah, so we've got a new little setup here, so we'll see if this works.
First
time doing that. So let's try and see. I'm not going to lie, I've definitely heard it. I know it actually quite well. It's been on, I think it's because it's probably had a lot of radio play over the years, and that's exactly where I've heard it, being in offices, in the background. 79, yeah. I mean, it would have been a hard push for me not to. As soon as you, since you've been gone, I was like, oh yeah, and then it was there. And I was like, oh yeah, yeah, I know this one. It's good though, a really good track.
It's a good song. I think from what I found, so the singer is Ronnie Romero, I believe, for this one. And again, you wouldn't sort of class this as metal. It's more sort of in the summer of 69 type thing, isn't it? Those kind of driving songs.
In,
summer of 79. You know, Bachman Turner Overdrive, all those sort of big anthems that would always appear on sort of Top Gear as a driving track, wouldn't it? You know.
Yeah, I mean, I like it. It's a good song. It certainly isn't like the real metal that I was expecting.
Yeah.
But yeah, no, it's still classed as metal. Since
you've been gone. So in the night I stand beneath the back street light. I read the words that you sent to me. I can take the afternoon, but nighttime comes around too soon. You can know what you mean to me.
You know, it's like it's soft metal song, but it's got brilliant riff in there. Da-na-na. You know,
all the way through,
just all the way through, added in with a bit of piano, and this bit
again, keyboard, you know,
yeah, the keyboard, you know, it?
Not the sort of, and I mean, the attire this guy has got on, he's just come from the office, you know, it's not what you would normally class with a metal band, is it? But no. I always remember at school that, you know, the kids that were into metal with their, you know, denim jacket on, they'd either have Rainbow on the back and then UFO, all these bands that I'd never really heard of, you know, Motorhead would be probably in the middle.
But it's a bit of that song that reminds me of old Alvida's Ain Pet. You know Alvida's Ain Pet? That series. I don't know, there's a little bit in the song that just, I don't know whether it's the voice, similar to was it, I'm trying to see it here, Pets That's Living All Right, that one. It's a little bit of...
Yes.
You get that?
Okay. More than tonight, that's living all right, that's living all right.
I don't know, it's just my little tiny mind. I mean, how Beatles is that? That bit there.
Yeah.
That's just Beatles. For me, that's all I can hear.
Okay.
You know.
Right.
Just bringing something else in.
Pulling it out.
Yeah.
Since you've been gone, since you've been gone, I'm out of my head, can't take it.
Called it. I knew it was going to fade it out.
Yeah.
I just had a feeling it was going to fade it out.
It's a very more sort of American rock than you know, British sort of, you know, if that came on, I'd be thinking more, oh, is that Tom Petty, Bryan Adams, one of those guys, you know, and then they come on at the end and go, that was Rainbow from nine, and you go, really? No, it didn't, doesn't really click, you know.
Now, at least I know who Rainbow are now.
Yeah, there you go, mate. You know, something else we've learned.
Yeah, no idea, you know, before. But yeah, obviously, we'll the song quite well. But
yeah, we'll have to ask Donny Pierce if there's any rock set in that, because it's we've got this running commentary now with Don. Anything that we seem to like seems to have a bit of rock sets
might be in it.
So I think, yeah.
Might be in there somewhere. Yeah, all right, brilliant. Let's score it then. A Metal Monday.
So it was an easy listening, soft Metal Monday, that one, wasn't it, really? Squishy Metal Monday.
Yeah, I liked it, though. I enjoyed it. For me, it would get an 8.2.
I think I'm going to come in at an 8. It wasn't really rocky. I mean, the little guitar riff in there. Soft, squishy rock, I'm going to put that as.
8.1.
8.1, up there.
8.1, there you go. If you enjoyed our reaction and our review, I guess, in the end, hit the like button and come with us on our journey. And right in over there in that corner below BP2 there, hit the subscribe button, come with us.
Down in there.
Yeah, let us know, Metal Mondays.
Okay.
We're on metal. Where else we not been that heavy the last couple of Metal Mondays? They've surprised us a little bit.
Yeah, so might have to dig out something else a bit more metally.
Yeah, let us know.
Anthrax. Don't know where that came from.
Goodbye from me.
Goodbye from him. Oh, since you've been gone.